You spend all this time doing SEO, but how do you know if it's really working out? Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna break down if SEO is working for you. Now, before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel, and if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. Now, it's obvious you're already starting to rank high on page one, you're getting more traffic and you're getting more sales. But there's this weird honeymoon period when you're doing SEO, the first 2-3 months, sometimes even 6 months, you're not getting the results you want, and you're putting all this time, effort, and money into SEO. And the question is, should you continually be spending that money? Is it really worth it? And there's a specific way you can see if SEO is working for you. So first off, I want you to head to Ubersuggest, neilpatel.com/Ubersuggest. You can type in your domain name, like I'm typing in Neil Patel here. And you'll see Ubersuggest load, gives my rough traffic overview. Now, if you have a brand new site, you may not see a graph like this. If you do see a graph, your ideal goal is for it to be going up and to the right. That's the first leading indicator that SEO is working for you. If it's flat, doesn't mean all hope is lost. If it's going down, again, doesn't mean all hope is lost. There's ways to reverse that. But more so, you want to figure out if SEO is working for you. And the easiest way is to first see if the graph is going up and to the right. The second thing that you can end up doing to see if SEO is working for you is I want you to click on the dashboard link on the left side of Ubersuggest. If it requests you to log in, make sure you go and log in. And I want you to click on new project or create a project. You would put in a URL, so I'm going to end up putting in one of my company websites, NP Digital. And then click next, type in the cities that you're going after. For me, I'm going after United States. And click next. The next thing you're gonna wanna do is put in your keywords. So as you can see here, it'll give you a list of recommended keywords. If you're a brand new website, you may not have that. So I'm gonna type in keywords like SEO that I may be targeting. I'm gonna type in keywords like marketing, SEO company. And then the next thing I'm gonna do on the next page is gonna say track my competitors. Some of these may be your competitors, some of them may not. It's pulling based on common keywords. You may not see any competitors here. So I may type in some of my competitors manually, or I can just be like, hey, you know what? HubSpot could be a competitor, Glassdoor, Forbes. Actually, no, I don't want Glassdoor, Forbes. Let me do Crazy Egg. Let me do, Manta.com, and then click next. Tracking frequency, I want mobile rank tracking. You can either do weekly or daily for rank tracking preferences. I recommend daily, so that way you can see your fluctuations on a given day because Google makes over 8 algorithm changes per day. You can click no here, and then boom, you're off to a dashboard. It's gonna pull up your information. Now this project is brand new. So let me go over to the Neil Patel project. All you have to do is on your dashboard, click see more under track keywords. And you can see your rankings over time. You may see a gray box like this if you're doing just if you just started, because you won't have too many results when it comes to rank tracking. If you have been doing it for a while, you can change your date range like I do last month. And you can see marketplace, Facebook. Another keyword I may be tracking is LinkedIn. And you can see if it's going up or down over time. That'll give you a good idea if SEO is working for you. And you can continually add keywords. Like I can add the keyword SEO company. I can add another keyword like SEO. And then I just click start tracking my rankings. And I'll take a bit because Ubersuggest has to crawl. But as Ubersuggest crawls, you'll end up being able to quickly see, all right, what are my rankings? And as you can see, it's pretty quickly here, right? SEO, that's my rankings for it. SEO company. It hasn't pulled yet, but you can see over time, all right, here are your rankings, and you can see it on mobile and desktop as well. What's cool is you want to ideally go up over time and improve your rankings. I was ranking five, and then now I'm ranking number 6. You see all the variations, that's normal. But what you want to see, if you're starting to do SEO, you'll start seeing your positions go from 100 to 80 to 70 to 60, even though your traffic's not going up, if your rankings are going up, that's a good leading indicator that SEO is working for you. So that's how I judge if SEO is working. Once you're getting the traffic, then I look at conversion rates. But for now, I recommend creating a product in Ubersuggest, tracking the main keywords that you're going after, so that way you can see leading indicators if SEO is working for you. Keep in mind, if you're not ranking in the top 100, you'll just see a little dash, a little line like that. If you're ranking in the top 100, you'll see a number. And the more greens you see over time, the better off. And I recommend you do daily rank tracking because, as I mentioned, Google does on average over 8 algorithm changes per day, even though most of them are small. It'll give you a better understanding of what is happening. If you need help with your SEO, check out my ad agency, Neil Patel Digital. Thank you for your time today. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. If you enjoyed the video, like it, share it, tell the people about it. Thanks for watching.